every win, everything, every hit. 2-2 with two outs.
Strike three. Sid Fernandez strikes out the final two batters in the ball game, and he has struck out 200 this season. He and Dwight Gooden, each with an even 200 strikeouts on the year, and I guess everybody knew it.
I guess they did.
Six strikeouts in four innings for Fernandez.
He gets a save, too.
His first of the year. Ron Darling goes five strong two-hit innings to win it. He's now 15-6 for 1986. Hipólito Pena is 0-2 on the year. And the Mets bullpen now joining the rest of the players on the field, the crowd standing. Gary Carter already in street clothes, as well as Keith Hernandez coming out to congratulate El Cid. Next stop for that phalanx, Houston. And boy, do they appear to be ready. So are the Astros, so it should make for an outstanding playoff series. The Mets finished the season with 108 victories to tie the record of the Cincinnati Reds in 1975 for the most since divisional play began in 1969. And they congratulate each other, deservedly so, on what has been an amazing and outstanding season of baseball here in New York. They will now take their act on the road to open the playoffs in Houston Wednesday night. And now the introduction of the special video made by public address announcer Jack Franchetti. And you'll be able to watch right along with the Mets and all those on hand.
It must have been cold.